Drunk, so I type just 10, but don't hit send. Send some bread to the pen. All my G's are blessed. We checking for them. Whole lot of charges laid to this day. No confessions for them. Man, really feel no ways.
What's up, friends? Back at it again. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. With that being said, we're going to dance it out. One thing I want to let you guys know, look at me. I'm nice and tan. I just got a tan. I look fantastic. I'm very happy. With that being said, we got some popping class today. Do you understand what popping is? It is an isolation of your body, including your arms, your chest, your neck, anything in your body. With that being said, I just want to let you guys know that you will get tired very quickly. So take deep breaths all the time throughout the whole thing, yes? So we're going to do quick warm-ups, just squeezing as hard as we can and then relaxing. You'll notice little things like paying attention to your tricep, and you'll notice like the little flex in it. So pay attention to stuff like that, you know what I mean? Yeah, so we're gonna have a great class, and I just want to make sure I give you some knowledge about what is popping. Popping came from New York. It's hip-hop, 1979. Greatness was made that time. Poppin' Taco, Poppin' P, all that good jazz, Electric Boogaloos. Yes, quick little history about that. With that being said, let's just get straight into it. I hope you're feeling great because we're about to sweat right now. Yeah, why not? Great. You know, let's go. I've been out here doing me like I said I could. Jump jack, let's go. One more. Every night I lay with high knees. And we're gonna go back to jump jacks. Great. Look to left. Right. Switch. Switch. Keep going. Up. Down. Up, down, keep going. I got you to around. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Other side. Until you were gone. Yeah. I'd be crazy. Good. Right hand. Pull left side. Cause I don't sleep alone. Baby, and I want it to be over. When you tell me it was over. Baby, don't get under somebody. Other side. Very good. Pull down. Look up. All the way. Deep breath. One more time. Good. Feeling good? Because I am. Go around with your ankles. Use them, easier ankles. Shake your legs out. Other side. Other side. Other side. Other side. Switch. Keep going. Ooh, I feel tension in my knee. Great. I got a messed up left knee. Look at me go. Pull that right leg. Hips forward. Chest up. Breathe. Hold it. Make sure you're nice and flexible. Flexibility is huge for any type of dance style. Great, other side. That's what I'm talking about, friends. Down the middle. Down the middle. Knee straight. Do not bend. Never bend. Never bend, friends. Come on. Let's go, let's go. Left side. Push forward on your hips for a deeper stretch if need be. Very good. Come middle again. Straight. Touch those ankles. Switch. Amazing. All right. Good stuff, friends. Let's get it going. About to play some music. We're gonna get a little exercise going of just to get the rhythm of things for popping. Absolutely. Let's go. Left arm out. Squeeze as hard as you can. Relax. Relax. Squeeze, relax. Squeeze, relax. Other side. 5, 6, 7, 8. Squeeze, relax. Squeeze, relax. Again. Squeeze, relax. Squeeze, relax. Very good. Now let's alternate. 5, 6, 7, 8. Squeeze, relax. 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 Speed it up. So the point is not to squeeze as long as you can, but as short as you can, yeah? You don't want to go like this. You want to go like this. Yeah, just a pop. Pop. Think of popcorn. Pop. Pop. Pop the popcorn. Pop the popcorn. Pop it. Pop. Relax. Pop. Relax. Pop. Relax. Keep going. Drill. 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 Breathe. Exhale. Now we're gonna pop twice. Pop, 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 pop. Pop, 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 pop. 5, 6, 7, let's drill. Stay focused. Woo. Deep breath. Deep breath again. Good. Deep breaths are very important. Right here. Clean angles. Pop, 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 pop. That's what you have to do. Going straight to it. 5, 6, 7, 8. So you're gonna use your chest, your arms, and your shoulders at all times. 5, 6. 5, 6, 7, 8. Whew. Yeah. Take a break. Take a second. Great, build up the routine. Left, left, right, right. Up, up, down, down. Got it? Left, left, right, right. Up, up, down, down. Make it work. 5, 6. Again, let's go. Go. Use your chest, your shoulders, your elbows, your triceps, everything. Again, drill. Let's be great. Non-stop. Left, left, right, right. Up, up, down, down. Left, left, right, right. Up, up. Down, down, one more time. Woo! Very good. Now, next move. Pop, 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 pop. Clean arms. Notice my clean arms. Yes. But when you isolate, yes. Breathe. Breathe, friends. Breathe. Pop. Keep going. Come on. Keep going. Keep going. Don't stop. Don't stop. It's more of squeezing your forearm. Very good. Now, if we add this to our combo, it looks like this. Pop, pop, pop. Try it with me. Come on, we gotta push, we gotta push. 5, 6, let's go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Again, let's go. 5, 6. Yeah. Cool. Adding more. So we said out, in, out, in. We're gonna go hip to the right. Pop, 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 pop. 6, 7, 8. Yep. I use my hips. From here, try it with me. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Keep it up, don't give up, don't give up. We're working hard, we're all working hard, let's go. So I said, out, in, out, in. Drop, 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 drop. Hips, use your hips. Hips is everything. I didn't learn that till later on. Woo! Let's try it. 5, 6. Woo! 5, 6, 5, 6. Great. The next challenge now, instead of doubling everything, whatever that case is, singles, just singles. Boom, 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 and boom, boom. Yeah? Singles, friends, singles. Take a deep breath. Singles. Let's try it. Singles. Five, six, seven. Let me see. Mm-hmm. Very good. Last time. Let's go. 5, 6, double time, double time. Boom, 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 boom. Double time. Let's go. Woo. Double time. So it's tick, 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 tick. Non-stop. Let's go. 5, 6, 7. Boom, 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 boom. Woo! I gotta challenge you guys. Boom, 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 boom. Woo! Good. Now, they have practically the basics of popping. I gave you a little routine. Use any of these shapes that I'm giving you to now walk in a circle and utilize any of that. Walk in a circle. Walk in a circle. Walk in a circle. Walk in a circle. Take that break, take that second. Take that second, breathe it out. Breathe it out. Come on. You only got 13 minutes, let's do this. Come on. Walk in that circle again, ready? 5, 6. Hips. You'll feel it in your shoulders. Roll those shoulders. Roll them. Arm circles. Ooh, hold it. Hold it. We're drilling today. We are drilling today. We're looking good. We're looking good, guys. We're looking good. I promise. I promise. So, if we can go on a circle and pop, however you want, any direction, make sure it's clean. And I gave you a routine. How about we try staying low on the ground. So you go here, on your knees, one leg up, whatever you want. Either way, I'm gonna alternate, try different things, and just try popping. You can come out, up, down, all the little arm shapes that I gave you earlier. So just me, I'll be like, and I move my knees. I can play my legs, my head. Thank you. Good. Up. Down. Up. Down. Hey. Up. Down. Up. Down. Other side. Your other side. Go where we want. Serve it. Serve it. Keep squeezing. Now squeeze hard. To make it apparent. Good. Just watch. I'm gonna do whatever I want. Watch. Little inspo. Inspiration. So do me a favor now. We learned a routine standing up. We made it from doubles to singles. We've learned how to go in a circle and utilize any of those shapes and isolate. Yeah? And we also utilize the floor. You can be on your knees. You can do a squat position. One leg down, however you want. Now, to get in more depth, not just your angles anymore, use your chest. You don't know what else to do? Use your chest. I'm popping. What do I do next? Use your chest. Boom. 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 You can go angles too. Chest pops up, left. Make sure you don't go out, you go up. Superman, boom, boom, boom. Don't go, this is not gonna help you. Go up. Exercise with me. So we're gonna go right, up, left, up, right, up, left, up. Try it with me. Let's go. Got that real training today. Let's go. There's a bass and a snare. Bass, snare, bass, snare, bass, snare, bass, snare, bass, snare. So your chest is your snare. Your bass is your arms. Keep going. Woo. Again, 5, 6. Now we're gonna learn how to chest pop down. So I breathe in, I feel strong. Last time. 5, drill it, 6, 5, 6, 7, man. One more time, good. Woo. Very good job. Chest pops, right here. Yeah, your angles, Pay attention to your angles at all times. You have to be clean. Use your levels. High up, middle, low. Think of shapes at all times. Whenever you do it, think of a shape. Yeah, half a square, you know, flat, out, field goal. Think of that concept. Solid. So now your shoulders, your back, and your chest should be a little sore right now if you're pushing yourself to that limit. When you practice popping, strictly popping, not all these dynamics, just popping, this right here, you can squeeze as hard as you can. When you're trying to practice variations of your dynamics, yeah, don't pop so hard. Just find a shape, find a shape, find a shape. Find a shape, then add that pop later on. Yes? That's your biggest tool. Do not pop so hard, only if you're going for how big your isolation can be. But if you're doing variations, do not pop so hard. Find your shape first. Find what's comfortable to you, and then add a pop. With that being said, I think that's pretty decent. Yeah. We're gonna cut a little short just because that's a lot. With that being said, thank you so much, guys. You guys are so incredible. Oh my goodness, like, keep learning, keep practicing. History, learn your history. Popping was born in New York. Electric Boogaloos, Poppin' Taco, Poppin' Pete. They're in movies like Break, but that's back in the day. Ask your parents. Thank you so much, guys, appreciate you.